It's going to be another cold and blustery day. Temperatures will stay in the upper 30s this afternoon. The chance for snow and rain will continue throughout the day. That chance for showers sticks around early tonight. It'll be a cold one as we drop into the upper 20s. We start to warm up into the day on Wednesday. Skies will be mostly to partly sunny with highs in the mid-50s. We're back to the 60s to wrap up the week and the 70s heading into the weekend.